In this video, we'll learn how to build a Power BI dashboard from several reports that will be viewed frequently in portrait mode on mobile phones. Also, it is one of the popular questions on the DA exam. Dashboards are a feature of the Power BI service only, so let's open the Power BI service to know how to optimize the dashboard to mobile phones. You can make a dashboard from scratch, from reports, or even by duplicating an existing one. Here we will use these two reports to build our dashboard. Let's open one of these reports. The first step is to bin the items from the reports to dashboards. Select the tile that you want to include in the dashboard and press the bin visual icon here. It will ask you to bin the tiles to a new dashboard or to an existing dashboard. I will bin the visual to a new dashboard. So write the dashboard name and then click bin button. We will repeat this step for all the tiles from the different reports to build our dashboard. But instead of bin the tile to the new dashboard, we will choose to bin the tiles to our existing dashboard that we just created. The second step is to open the dashboard. So let's open the dashboard. These are the tiles that we pinned from the reports. The third step is to change the dashboard view to phone view. From the edit menu here, choose mobile layout. As you see, when viewing the dashboards on a phone in portrait orientation, you will see that the dashboard tiles are arranged one after another with the same size. You may need to create your custom view of the dashboard in mobile layout. So the last step is to rearrange, resize, or remove the items from the mobile view. You can increase or decrease the visual size. You can hide the tiles that you didn't want, or you can return them back. You can arrange the tile order, and you have options to unpin all tiles from the dashboard or reset the tiles to reset the dashboard to its original form. Also, here you can delete the phone layout for the dashboard. The Power BI saves the phone layout automatically. So, in conclusion, within Power BI service, you can optimize your Power BI dashboard for phone views in 4 steps. First, bin the items from the reports to the dashboard, open your dashboard, change the dashboard view to phone view, rearrange, resize, or remove the items from your phone view. Thanks.